We've been experimenting with a new way for AI to build software. It's called Imagine with Claude. Imagine with Claude is still building software, but we've cut out the middleman. Instead of writing code that describes this text box, Claude just makes the text box. We've given it access to software tools that construct software directly and substantially faster. Here, Claude isn't writing code in the standard way. It doesn't have to plan it all out in advance. Instead, it generates new software on the fly. When we click something here, it isn't running pre-written code. It's producing the new parts of the interface right there and then. As you can see from the thought process, Claude is working out from the overall context what you want to see. The user has clicked on X, so that must mean they want to see Y. It then produces it right before your eyes. On the surface, this might seem like only a subtle distinction from what you've seen before. And the example we've picked here is just for fun. But the underlying approach of this experiment is quite different. This is software that generates itself in response to what you need, rather than following a predetermined script. In the future, will we still have to rely on pre-made software? Or will we be able to create whatever software we want as soon as we need it? With this new experiment, you can imagine things being very different.